All right, so we're outside. It is very cold, and you are inside because you're not allowed to be out here when it's this cold. As you can see, I have a hot glass of water here. It's almost boiling. You can see the steam coming off it. And we're going to give it a try to look beside the experiment, see if we can instantly turn this into some ice crystals.